Hi everyone, today I am going to show you how to start this industrial automation simulator. Before going to start the procedure, I am going to tell you the main components of this simulator. This one is the MCB, this one is multifunction meter, and this one is main incomer, and these are all MCB, miniature circuit breakers. These we are using for protecting purpose, because here we are using three-phase voltage. And one more important device is HMI, human machine interface. This one we are using for communication between human and machine. The most important and example for this HMI is ATM. And next we are using programmable logic controller, PLC. This is a digital industrial computer device. This is all pre-installed programs we are using in automation industries. And next we are using all sensors, proximity sensors, and VFD, variable frequency drive. This one is a type of motor control, and here it drives the electric motor installed here. And here we are using VFD, we can change the frequency with respect to the motor. Today I am going to show you how to start this industrial automation simulator step by step. Come to here, switch on the main supply and comes to simulator. Switch on first MCB Q1 and switch on the main incomer line and switch on all these MCB miniature circuit breakers and check the position of voltmeter selector switch to selected for RY mode, and here we can adjust it for automatic mode and other one is manual mode. And next switch on MCB Q3. Next comes to human machine interface, it is on now. Now we are adjust the values to run the electric motor. Here we have selected already. Now switch off this. Now go to check the home position, this one, and go to next and come to here input status. Here we cannot change any values, already pre-installed all the values, and go to next. Here these are also all input conditions. Go to main screen and here we are going to on the switches H1, H2, H3, H4. These are PB1, PB2, PB3, these are push buttons, and TS1, TS2, TS3, these are toggle switches, and H1 to H6, these are indicating lights. And now we are going to start the motor. Go to VFD and now start motor. Here motor is running. Here we cannot change current value and speed of the motor, only we can change the frequency using this pot. Here we can see that the value is going to change. First it is 32 hertz, and now I am going to increase the frequency. By seeing this one, we can change the frequency of motor. Here we can see that how we will increase the frequency. The frequency changes, the speed of the motor also changes. Now we can stop the motor. Now motor is stopped. Then go to main screen. Okay, thank you. Now we are going to see how to change this main incomer line, how to remove. First of all, we should check the main switches off, then come to the main incomer line. Just push the incomer line, it will come out. And again, this one we have to adjust to the another incoming line, or this one we have to put for another simulator. Now we can put this one again to the simulator.